Elisabeth.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
This one.
rest here if you like.
Don't worry. Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. No knights, not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk. Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me.
This might take a while.
Before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the Lake King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be. So do I. Behemoth.
Who'd be mad enough to tame such a beast?
This might be a trouble for Ifrit! just the beginning.
Quickly, before we cut off for good. If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there. Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly. Enough of you are there. The hope of the army's here.
Stand back, Joshua.
I'm summoning a freight.
Stop, Clive! You must. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I will see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit.
Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart, and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundation, right? Have your lord and ladyship, sir, quite finished?
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
Don't
suppose there's a weapon statement. Nan won't take kindly to losing a best.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean you'll buy some? I've got some good stuff for you. How else you need? Thank you. How else you need?
Brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
If Sid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all. There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear. I do not envy them.
Beyond them.
We've fallen out of this moment. Sid's dream. Our dream.
If we need only endure this final trial, and we shall. Together.
You all know what it is that awaits us beyond this gate. And we shall face it together.
Aye.
Joshua! Wake up!
Clive, is that you? This isn't Stonehenge.
Welcome to our darkness. A rift between worlds wherein your kind might reflect.
Show yourself!
Grave and many are the sins of man. And we would have you know them. All of them. As fate has seen fit to deliver you home, consider this our welcoming gift.
It would seem we are trapped.
And the only way out is through Ultima. We find him and we leave.